Don't listen to people that are going to tell you that you can't do it. Don't listen to haters. Don't listen to naysayers. Don't listen to people that give you advice that tell you to slow down or you shouldn't do it or you can't do it or the time's not right or any of those other things. Those are dream stealers. They were sent to you to see if you'll overcome them. They were sent to you to test your resiliency. And if you can overcome that, if you just discard all of that stuff and you get clear on those other things, you've got a really good chance of doing something great with your life.
People be like, you always look good. And I do.
Stop comparing yourself to other people. You're only on this planet to be you, not someone else's imitation of you.
When your energy is love and openness, the universe gives you so much. It's just like you put it out, you say what you want, and God just gives it to you. And that's where I am.
How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing?
Wait, I can do that better. What if it's like...
Check it out. I drive these brothers crazy. I do it on...
Come on over, cut some shapes. Get it right up in my space and shake it.
Man, I'm feeling good. G-double-O-D. If you got negative energy, don't be around me. I'm feeling good. Okay.
It's funny, the whole comment about how she says I look like I've gained 20 pounds. No, I haven't. But you know what I would love to do? Because I am such a person who loves a challenge, and I love to challenge others, especially if they are a hater. You know what would be hilarious? If I actually purposely gained 20 pounds and then lost it again in the flick of a finger. Wouldn't that be funny, you guys? That would be absolutely hilarious. Then I could actually say, I killed my weight loss, brought it back to life, and killed it again. I bet you anything that bitch can't do what I did. I would do it twice if it was a challenge, because I would love that.
Move slow.
Oh my God, what is that? What is that? Oh, it's a bad bitch. Yeah.
Bad bitch, I could be a fantasy. I could tell you got big, deep energy.
3, 2, 1.
Got to do it.
Even if you are not ready for the day.